all of the telephones.
As easy as unhooking a bra. Now I can come back whenever I like. don't understand all these downer women. Don't they know how to pretend to be happy? I thought all girls learned that.
Where are the Americans? Where are the Russians?
I am the captain.
Get a hold, and everywhere. I'll just have.
What happened to your dolly?
I know some of you are. Would you mind dropping by Julian Overshaw's place at 25 St. Giles Crescent and help her in disposing of this rather peculiar, God knows.
With this, Dr. Verloc. I've come to stop your evil scheme. Can't you read?
This won't hurt a bit. It's your own fault, the way you look at me.
A man's home is his castle, and it's not there! Thank you. You're not the bloody help, are you? We're not a bloody bread and breakfast, are we? So get... You don't live here! You're not a ghost!
Thank you. Things. Has my little spendthrift been wasting money again?
Yes, but Torvald, this year we can really let ourselves go a little. This is the first Christmas we have not needed to
economize. Still, you know, we can't spend money recklessly.
Yes, Torvald, we may behave a wee bit more reckless now, mayn't we? Just a tiny minute. You're going to...
Thank you.
Eyes on you!
You did it, didn't you?
Fasciati omnis forensi. All off. Here you go, darling. I'll be glad when you're done with nappies. I suppose you'll be talking by then. I wonder what you'll tell me. Whatever I want to hear, probably.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl who was the only girl in the village, and she was a secret. She made herself very small and never fussed. The only word she ever said was hush. The villagers didn't even notice her. They didn't know a little girl could even exist. So, if she cried just a little bit, they thought they were hearing a rat caught in a trap. And in this way, she kept her secret very, very secret.
You're looking fine today.
You know, I think someone's looking for you.
Well, see you later. Well, see you later.
The road goes ever on and on. Well, that was tedious.
man's home is his castle.
Monstrous! You have no witches here, thank you! Monstrous! We're not scared of you!
I know you're in.
We shall not suffer a wish to live!
They've quite got the hang of ambushing people.
Sniffed you at.
This is a waste of both our time. Come out and take.
Suppers! Over!
much bloody help are you? So
ye shall not suffer a wish to live. We'll have no witches here, thank you. Monstrous regiment of women.
We're not scared of you.
Ye shall not suffer a wish to live.
There's no place like home.
Love.
And it's rather inconvenient for
the I wonder if I could fix this. I don't even have the materials. Mum would probably say this isn't ladylike.
Right. probably necessary to prop them up a little against their disaster note. Don't want to spend too much time with six persons. He might get sick too, and doesn't know just what to do with six people after all. The authorities are. They're exposed, their remains. And what you should definitely not do is stand there gawping. You don't want to draw. I don't want to draw a crowd, and it's not healthy to stare at a dead body. It might be down.
Expect me to talk?
No, Mr. Croker. I expect you to die.
You can kill me, but...
Jerry,
you'll never kill Peachy Conahan. He'll come back and avenge me.
Bloody help! Good night! Fire!
Oh, what fun.
Put that away, or I'll call the
police. We'll have no witches here, thank you! He shall not!
We're not stirring you!
You're here. I know you're here. Who will guard the guardians? Wolf! Wolf! Who's gonna clean that up?
It's time!
That's you, lad. In a little while.
Your feet! Me!
We're not a bloody bed and breakfast, are we?
We're not! We'll have no witches here, thank you!
It's time! Sleep!
Your customer relations leave something to be desired. What have you got for us? There we go.
That's strange.
I do feel stronger. Maybe because I'm not carrying around a ton of bricks. I guess I should talk to the weird sisters again.
Did you say the prayer?
I sort of feel...
Away and hide.
You did it, didn't you?
Touch me.
Now I've got to get rid of this poison.
Remember Fred?
Thank you.
almost miss going to the Reform Club. I bet some of them could help. And they never ask awkward questions. But I'd have to be naughty nurse again, and I'm just not that. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. Damn it! Oh, God. My feet are killing me. Probably won't get. Sounds like someone's having a terrible night.
Please stop.
Where does the fog come from? That's the answer to everything, I bet.
Sally!
Anyway. didn't he?
I've come home.
Strange how everyone looks
don't
the same.
Why, dearie?
Like we're all just pawns on a chessboard.
Seek, aren't you?
Home sweet home. Thank you.
There's the one! Get him!
Look at your...
Don't you look all superior?
I think this might be the one Sally tried to blow up. I always wonder what happened to the letters. There was an awful lot of smoke. Save a bit for the next minute. Well, it doesn't kill you. I think I used to run 100 metres.
What rough beast. Slouches
close. Want a trade? Find him! He's killing us! You're not the bloody help, are you? So get out! He's got blood on his hands! There they are! Get him! You're not the bloody help, are you? So get out!
No one saw me hide. I bet I could stay here forever. At least until I starve to death.
A man's home is his castle! And it's not your bleeding castle!
I can't keep doing this.
Just lie down! Still alive. Shit.
all off about this. Later.
Aren't we dressed all fancy?
Found you. Do I get a prize?
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
You leave them alone.
I'm getting old.
There's the one who did it.
That's there.
Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell.
berries. They grow all over the Garden District, don't they? Well, I guess I can eat these till I run across a pub. Rose of Gilead. Percy told me about these. They're good for wounds and things.
There's the one who done it!
I see you, murderer! Look at the beast!
Why are we doing this to each other? I don't have any other hatches to go to just yet. Oh, that's a bit risky. Look what happened to Goldilocks.
Let those clothes keep you so nice and warm. Look how... Robber!
I was not to question why. I was but to do.
We'll laugh about this later.
I know. Trust me. I know. I think this might be the one Salome tried to blow up. I always wondered what happened to the letters. There was an awful lot of smoke. Hide. I bet I could stay here forever. At least until I starve to death.
I'm not cooking for you!
You rubbish at hiding, you know.
Doing this.
Leave my friend alone!
Supper's over!
Fuck off, Aaron!
Don't worry, we'll find you and we'll fix you up.
Hide your life away.
Things fall apart.
I see you, you murderer! Right!
To cross bridges to get here.
try not to dream about trains.
Oh, that's worse than cat.
I used to wear clothes like that.
For the next minute.
Who will guard the guardians? Who will guard
you
them?
You did it, didn't you?
He's the killer.
There's the one. Get him! He's the killer.
Scrounge six.
Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell. I wish I kept in shape. Oof.
I remember when I had nice clothes to wear.
You can't run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before
there's
something starts chasing you.
You.
You're
fine. You and we'll fix you.
If one's on you.
There they are. Get them! Supper's over!
Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going.
He's got blood on his hands!
Sleep! Dream!
There's the one who did it! Get him!
Where did they go to run 100 meters? Yourself, Arthur.
Leave us alone, you bastard!
Well, it doesn't kill you.
Are you a tourist? You're dressed like one.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
Oh, look who's all dressed up for a garden. I used to wear clothes like that.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
Found you. Do I get a prize?
There's no room for you here! Murderer! You did it, didn't you?
There's the one!
Get
him!
There's the one!
It's the kid!
You can't kill all of us!
Well, it doesn't kill you. Heavens, I'm parched. Getting old. Maybe I should make some bandages, just in case. Save a bit for the next minute.
They could have taken them.
can't keep doing this. I wish I kept in shape. Oof.
Get your own bloody pump.
Pace yourself, Arthur.
Again. That's the answer.
I know how you feel.
Sometimes I hear horsemen at night. It's the four.
Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell. I did think I used to run 100 meters.
It's been a hard day's night, that was. Mum never knew what to do about Percy, except love him. She was good at that.
They're all rotting. Like the food.
Christ. I think I've contracted a bit of plague.
Hey! You don't live here!
It's him! He's the killer!
You're not a ghost! Sure!
You did it, didn't you?
I feel dreadful. I've got to get a cure for this or it's going to kill me. Kills me.
The moving finger writes.
Shit.
Thank you.